Oh, poor Dan. He has to sit here on the bed with me for 2 minutes and do nothing while me and God create a life.
Odds are half my life's over already. If this kid has to grow up without a father, is that fair to him? I'm scared, Roseanne. This whole thing's making me think about death.
Well, think about whatever you have to, Dan. We're going again in 20 minutes.